is Benchwarmer time. Yeah, Benchwarmer time. In this break, you get last name letters. And so we're going to start with the randomizer and find out who's getting which last name letter in our break. Here in just one moment, we'll start with the random. Good luck, everybody, in Benchwarmer. Seven times through for the owner names. Seven times through for the letters. And we'll stack both lists up side by side. So here's the lucky number seven. The first random's all done. Now let's start up the letter random. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your letter. Ho. Actually, Joey is up there with A. I don't know why that's not showing. I'll get that fixed. Here we go. This is a very exciting moment because in Benchwarmer, there are some big hits that are right up at the top of this thing. So, let's see. L is a good letter to own even in here. So this is what I was talking about. When you open the box, like, oh my gosh. I like to look at these first and then just kind of pick through the rest. But let's look at it. Got a nice autograph right here. A lot of ink on this thing. That is going to go to letter V owner. Congratulations, V. That is Christopher L. The roulette wheel, number 29. And here's a 2 of 5. Ho, for letter R. Nice. All right. So that is terrific. Letter R owner. Way to go. That's Richard M. I think we can start in on this side first. Richard M. Mary Riley. All right, letter T. Congratulations. That is letter T. Letter W, Joey, with a Sid Wilder. Letter L. Nice one there, Richard M. It's another letter T. So this is very nice. Letter T. Letter M owner, congratulations. Oh. All right. And right now we have J that's going to hit. Nice one for J. That is Richard. H. Brandy Grace Auto. Letter J, 1 of 11. Hope. Six of 29. Letter V. Hope. All right, letter V owner, and what do we have here? Double auto. It is a double auto hit. Got the aces of hearts and diamonds. S and W. That's Joey C with both of these autographs. And so congratulations, Joey. That is an 18 of 21, double auto. Pocket aces. All right. Pocket aces. Mallory Mackey's autograph has come out. That's M. That's David M. Congratulations, David. Mallory Mackey. And the final one we have here is for letter L. Letter L owner. And that is Richard. Congratulations to you, my friend. That is good stuff coming out of Benchwarmer. Way to go. That's some really nice ones come out of that. And so we'll be looking forward to more Benchwarmer around here.